Derek Carr, now healthy and finally got some work in with the number 4 overall pick, Amari Cooper. How good can Carr to Cooper as a combination be?
I mean, man, it's funny, you know, because we only got a couple of days of him. And the Carr's first day back, you know, he came to me talking about he was rusty. And I looked at him and said, that's what you call rusty? Okay, I like it then because, you know, he came back from the first day like he never missed a beat. And him and Cooper, they're just getting their timing, they're getting their rhythm down. They had a couple of great, great pass and catches in this last mini camp that were really, really spectacular. And I wish you guys could have seen it.